to get Netherrack, you need to break the red blocks in the Nether, and that will give you the Netherrack, which is a certain kind of block. It's a block that can be lit up with a flint and steel, and it stays lit up forever as long as you want to. That's how you get Netherrack.